I mean, you always said you wouldn't bother with sex at all if Harvey
knew. Stole my money and left me catatonic in a loony. The added bonus that I can tell all the influential and important people I screw. The big knobs of Europe, so to speak. Forced on the game by a husband who was unwilling to keep me and unable to satisfy me. Darling, you haven't gone and arranged some sordid assignation with that blousy American reporter, have you? Oh, yuck. All right. When she gets here, I'll just nip into the corridor and count to 60.
Come on, come on, in here.